Hundreds of Just Stop Oil protesters have marched through the capital this afternoon. They set off from the London Eye near the headquarters of Shell, crossed Blackfriars Bridge and made their way along Fleet Street. More protests are planned at Trafalgar Square from Monday to Friday next week.